Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host to this matchup between the New York Jets and the San Francisco 49ers. Jenance Pilsen, partner for sharing your special afternoon.
Yeah, it's always going to be special. We have two good football teams going against each other. Can't wait to see if we can get this back.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
Jets are ready to return the kick. That'll stop the play right there. In his first 2 years of the league, he took the Jets to the AFC title game. Quarterback Mark Sanchez.
Mark Sanchez, an excellent play-action quarterback, has the strength of arm and also mobile, able to get out of trouble. This guy can get it done if you give him a chance.
First down here. Sean Green making the move. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. As we take a look at the offensive unit, you must begin with one man. This man right here in the backfield. Six after the running play on first down. Steps back to throw. Down the field. That pass well defended. When you look at this defense, Patrick Willis is there standing up.
Patrick Willis can do everything. He can fly up in there and take on guards and stop the run. He can cover people down the field. And he's got those long arms. So when you throw passes over the middle, look out, he'll reach up and knock him down.
It's third down coming up. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game, and that is important to give you a little confidence and give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
We're going to do it in 5 minutes.
I'm going to tell you
say, hey, Terrell, go out and cover him, and it's just you two, one-on-one, all over the field.
Let's see if he was out. I don't really know.